Good afternoon, students. Today we are doing an English topic which we have already done, but again we are practicing it. And the topic is sentence making. Okay, write down the date, write down the heading, sentence making. And this is going to be exercise 1. Use the word to make a complete sentence. Okay, first word is going to be friend. Second word is going to be hesitated. Third word is going to be affirmation. Fourth word is going to be moment. Fifth word is going to be transferred. Sixth word is going to be information. Seventh word is going to be stabbed. And last eighth word is going to be bunch. So what we have to do, we have to make sentence by using this word. That means whatever sentence we are going to write, it should have this word. Okay, now friend is very, everyone knows what is friend. What does friend mean? So you can write the sentence, you can make your own sentences also. We should always make trustworthy friend. Okay, we should always make trustworthy friend. That means the person we should make as a friend in our life who could be a trustable person to whom we can rely. Okay, hesitated. So what we can write? Rhea hesitated in talking to the new teacher. Okay, hesitated means when we feel little bit awkward, little bit odd when we are talking to someone to whom we don't know. Okay, affirmation means giving approval. Okay, affirmation means approval. So Rahul nodded his head in affirmation. That means Rahul said yes. Affirmation means approval. If we are saying yes to someone. Moment is that particular time. So it was a painful moment for the family. Okay, next, transferred. I had transferred amount of rupees. This is the rupee sign, we all know. 1000 in my sister account. Okay, any sentence, whatever sentence you like, you can write. Okay, only the rule is to use this word. Okay, whatever word is given to you, it should be used properly in the sentence, and sentence should give a proper sense. Okay, information, we have got important information regarding exam through our class teacher. Okay. Next, stabbed. Stabbed means when we are going out or we are going towards something. Okay. So what we can write, Rahul stepped towards the principal's office. Okay, bunch. Bunch means the collection of something. Collection of flower, collection of balloons. Okay. I received a bunch of beautiful flowers from my office on my birthday. So you can see I'm making random sentences. I'm making, okay, whatever is coming up to my mind, I'm making those sentences only by using the words which I have or we have written. So you also have to do the same. Don't copy my sentences. It would be better and would help you more if you are writing your own sentences. This will help you in knowing new words. This will help you in writing how we can write. That will also improve your skill of writing English. So you have to make your own sentences and don't copy mine. Only take a help how I'm doing this. Like I'm using friend in the sentence, then hesitated. First of all, you should always know the meaning of the word which is given to you. If you don't know the word of the meaning, how you will be able to make the sentence? So first and foremost important thing is that you have to know the meaning of the word. Okay, and for that you have to learn more and more difficult words. Okay, you should know more and more words in your daily routine. Okay, so do this work in your FAIR notebook. Finish your work, share your work with me for checking. That's all for today's class, students. Thank you.